Welcome back, guys, to another episode on Call of Duty World at War. Right, so this is where we left off.
The bastards ain't gonna know what hit them. Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Boomer, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point. We move in. I got it.
Hold on.
Is that one of ours?
Okay, now remember this mission a bit.
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200mm on the point. Stay with him, Marine.
Cover all these teams in ahead.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Right.
Hang in there, kid.
Oh, this music's amazing, guys. I'm not even joking. Whoa! Jesus. I'm about to see them suffocating in the water.
Blast on the ship! Tojo's got a defensive line, so he can jump beyond the tree rock! A heavy MG on
the tower! Oh, we've got the M1 Grand with the... Right, so we can call an asteroid. I think that's in the right spot. Yeah, we did it. Have we got any grenades? Alright, no, but ooh. Can be airstrike we can use throughout the mission, I hope. Well, yeah, we will.
Shit.
Put him down!
Yeah, I just... I love using bayonets in this game. Oh, flamethrower, man.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
Oh, it's ours.
Pick it up!
Oh, that's pretty stupid. I didn't realize. Tachio. That looks a lot tackier on the side of that. Get back, down. Put a grenade out there. Get out. Pistol. Ooh, good crew. Ah! There's the guy right there in the corner. Just kick see
him.
Right, you're gonna get murked. What the earth is shooting me? I'm dead! No. Okay, now, don't go like far, you know, take the time. One, two. I'm just gonna make sure that they're all dead. Dead. siege, yeah. They pull back. Oh, all over it now. Some of that movement. Got them, single man. I'm just gonna call an asteroid. Right, proceed forward to here. Checkpoint, good. Now there's smoke there. That was kind of my fault. But yeah. Right, this M1 Grand is on low ammo.
Keep pushing!
I need to pick up a new weapon. My guy is just right around there. Oh, this will do. Oh, I've got ammo, but not much. Oh god! Scared the hell out of me that day. Playing at all. Close, but not good enough. Close,
sure. Everyone, keep a peel! From here on out, watch the parade.
Where are they? Where are they?
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position!
Oh, 500. What the earth? I need like a trench coat like that.
Everyone, keep it peel! Active truck! We're on the pull-up! Told southwest! It could be anywhere!
That was close.
Get a flanking position!
Oh, that's over there. Right, I've got to be careful. Get the target on good. Hold on.
We got him. Get him hard.
I thought I called an airstrike on there. Now I've got no ammo on both things, so I'm gonna have to get this. Oh yes.
Up the ladder.
spotters? I do.
Get on those MGs and turn them off!
Oh, yeah. Yeah! Good. It's an hour.
Enemy tanks! Reload rocket!
Oh my god, the witches. Your turn.
Say goodbye.
Outstanding! Out fucking standing! Good work, all of you. Everyone, all me.
Oh, he says that in the thingy, multiplayer matches. I bet you, Japanese guys just come barging in. And I bet they kill Sullivan.
Sullivan, no, hold on, you're gonna be okay. Corbin!
Sullivan, no.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To leave these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.
Hard landing. September 15th, 1944.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down.
Right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Well, the part. If so, you can drop a like. Subscribe. See you guys in the next part.